Now a family is hoping their beloved pet survived a house fire. The home in the Collinwood section of Cleveland caught fire this afternoon. The house was destroyed. The family's dog is missing, and they hope that it just got scared and ran off.